2 minutes, whenever you're ready.
They would crap on you, they make you faster because they just suck those squirrels in faster.
Yeah, I can't get all of
it. I had a few years ago, Doc was doing a shoulder X-ray, I guess, and he goes, by the way, you got arthritis in your neck. How does anyone get arthritis in their neck?
I can tell you how. From putting your head down on the mat,
having a big
rolling.
Having a big guy outside, having a big guy sit on your belly while you're bridging.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Bridging and neck rolling will do it all day. My neck still cracks.
I guess in high school, at least, they don't allow that anymore. Yeah. They don't allow you to bridge.
But we did it. I can feel the repercussions of it, too.
What your coach doesn't see, he doesn't see.
Hey, well, you know.
The coach was the one stepping on your belly, man. He's side.
My coach would be more like... Exactly. He doesn't see it even though he knows. I don't see nothing. What are you doing? Try to toe pick.
Stepping on each other's feet. Oh, yeah. We're past the minute. I got 15 seconds.
Oh, very nice. Very nice.
All right, guys, last exchange. Time.